there. I'm Willy Krueger. I'm custodian over at the back apartments. But you know that, don't you? You know that. I guess nobody here can see me or hear me except you. You. I didn't bring a gift. I guess that's not important. Thank you for everything you've done for me. As long as I can remember, you've been right by my side. I'll never forget when you walked with me right in those first few hours after I lost Martha. I've always been able to count on you when I felt dark inside and you were right there, right every time. Right there. Even when I didn't feel good about myself, I knew that you cared for me enough, and that made me feel better. Like the time I got mad with Mabel Huntington because she broke her pipes on purpose, just so she could have somebody to see while I came up and fixed them for her. Boy, I hollered at her, I hollered real loud. But then I got to thinking, you love Mabel just as much as you love me, and I should treat her the way you want me to. I believe I talked to you about that at the time. I started visiting her, and we became friends. And I saw her almost every day until the day she died. I love you. You're my closest, my finest friend. And that means that I can hold my head high wherever I go. Thank you.